So let's go on out to Brooke Landau because everybody wants to know how long this wonderful weather is going to stick around. Hey, Brooke.
Oh, yeah. Good morning, guys. An absolutely beautiful day for us, a beautiful weekend in store. In fact, feeling even nicer, and it is nicer than a lot of those summer days we had last summer. All right, take a look behind me. We have all these booths setting up. There's going to be over 90 booths here today. This could potentially be the largest Healthy Kids Day in the entire country, and it's right here in our own backyard. It's in Chula Vista at the Otay Ranch Town Center. Starts at 9:30, ends at 2 p.m. You're welcome to come on out and join. I'll let you know what it's going to be like for our forecast coming up, guys.
Kind of hot and cold and hot and cold.
Yeah,
and
that's true.
Brooke, are we finally into spring and it's going to stay nice for a while?
All right, well, I'll give you the good and the bad of it. The good news is that today and tomorrow were really nice. Tomorrow, those temperatures are starting to come down, but then we're getting chilly again during the week. Sorry, guys. Got to tell you the truth. All right, but for today, what an absolutely beautiful day to go out for a walk or a run and be healthy outdoors. And you can come here to Otay Ranch Town Center in Chula Vista and also get tips on becoming more and more healthy, living a very healthy lifestyle. Lots of people here to help. Healthy Kids Day here in the South Bay, again in Chula Vista. You can come on down 9:30 to 2 o'clock, open to the public. A great thing to do outdoors here today. Guys?
All right, Brooke. Sounds like a good idea.
Good morning, everyone. We have a beautiful day in store for us today. We are here in the South Bay where already temperatures are heating up. Short sleeves, shorts, and tank tops, even bathing suits for today. Let's take a look at those current temperatures outside. Coming up, we'll take a look at that six-day extended forecast, and we'll have more from Chula Vista with the South Bay Healthy Kids Day here at Otay Ranch. Guys?
All right. Looks beautiful out there, Brooke. Thanks. Well, let's go on out to Brooke Landau.
Right. She's in the South Bay with the Healthy Kids event that the Y is sponsoring. Hi, Brooke.
Hey, good morning, guys. All right. And right behind me in just a couple of minutes, there are going to be a bunch of kids running down the walkway here. They're going to be doing the fun run. So we'll have more on that coming up in just a bit. We are going to take a look at that six-day extended forecast. Okay, a lot of exciting stuff going on here in the South Bay. It is the Healthy Kids Day here in the South Bay. This is, again, potentially one of the largest Healthy Kids Day in the entire country. Over 95 exhibitors here today and just thousands of people showing up. 9:30 to 2 p.m. Guys?
Wow, right. The weather is really cooperating
it is
with
perfect
that.
For today.
Thanks, Brooke.
You got it.
And out to the South Bay where Brooke Landau is, and you're talking about the Healthy Kids Day, and I like going to these events, Brooke, because then you get a taste of everything the Y has to offer.
Hey guys, and this is perfect timing. You're absolutely right, Elizabeth. I was hoping this would time out perfectly. Take a look behind me here. We have the fun run happening. All of these kids running and walking for a healthier lifestyle. And I have with me Lisa Johnson from the South Bay YMCA to tell us a little bit about the fun run. Lisa?
Yes, this is our Healthy Kids Day Fun Run. It's our annual kickoff to the Fun Run, to our Healthy Kids Day, so that we can really promote youth fitness and healthy lifestyles for everyone.
So tell us why this is so important for the community here.
It's really important for our community because it starts with children promoting healthy lifestyles, and then that's how we impact their parents and families and get everybody involved. And as you can see, there's kids and families out here running together.
And so tell us about how many people do you have here in the Fun Run?
I think we have about 200 kids and parents signed up for the Fun Run, and everybody got t-shirts, and we have lots of fun activities all day long, so I hope people will come out because we go all the way into the afternoon.
Okay, excellent. Thank you for that, Lisa. And so many good causes here and so many things to talk about. We have Lynn France with us from Public Works Department. Good morning, Lynn, and you're going to tell us about Go Green and Clean, that event.
Thank you. The City of Chula Vista Public Works Department every year sponsors the Go Green and Clean event. We believe in clean water, clean air, clean land leads to a healthy environment and healthy people. And it's a perfect partnership here with the Y today. And in addition, we have a lighting exchange event with our corporate partner, SDG&E.
Okay, so we have Pedro with us from SDG&E. And this is such an important thing. Come on over here, Pedro. We're going to talk about a little bit about what people at home can do to stay green. And they one of the things they can do is recycle light bulbs. So tell us about the program.
That's correct. Customers can bring up to 5 of their regular incandescent light bulbs and exchange them for free energy efficient ones. We'll be here today till 10, between the hours of 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. We're all over San Diego County. If they go to our website, sdg.com, they can search for events throughout the county.
Okay, so is it a one-for-one exchange? They just bring one in, they get one?
That is correct. It's a one-for-one exchange, up to 5 per household, and we have 6 different styles of compact fluorescent light bulbs to choose from.
Okay, so tell us what you're holding here.
Right now we have the dimmable spiral compact fluorescent light bulb, which is one of the ones that we are introducing this year to customers who come and exchange their incandescent light bulbs.
And what's so special about this?
It's a dimmable light bulb, and most spirals cannot be, most compact fluorescent light bulbs cannot be used on a dimmable fixture unless it states dimmable, like this one.
Okay, so I know a lot of folks at home right now really trying to conserve on energy and save money on their bills with gas and lighting and expenses just being so high. What would be your suggestion to somebody at home in terms of saving on their lighting bills?
Well, they want to turn off their lights, definitely when you're not in the area or at home. You want to make sure you do that. You also, the first thing to do is to do the switch and basically get rid of your old incandescent light bulbs and switch them to energy efficient ones like compact fluorescent light bulbs.
Somebody also told me, and I didn't know this, that if you unplug things, even if they're off, but they're plugged in, so if you have a lamp that's plugged in, but it's off, you're still draining some electricity.
That is correct. You are using some kind of kilowatt hours from the plug, but if you do not use it too often, you might want to unplug it. That way you save a little bit of energy.
All right. Good tips there. Thank you so much, Pedro, for sharing with us. It looks like the run is just about over here. It really didn't take these kids too much time to run and walk through. Really fun stuff, but there's plenty of more time for you to get involved. Everyone will be here until 2 o'clock this afternoon with plenty to do here at Otay Ranch. Guys?
All right, thanks, Brooke. Well, I wonder, Brooke, are you going to be watching it to get some wedding ideas for your
picking up school? Oh, that's right, yes.
Yeah, a royal wedding, that's right. Like, well, I can tell you one thing, I'm not sure I'll be watching it at 3 in the morning, but I might record it, could be fun. All right, let's take a look at that 6-day extended forecast. Beautiful throughout the county, and it's a great day to go out and enjoy the sunshine. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.